Hey, this is your girl, BB from the streets, bringing you all that tea. On Thursday, 26-year-old Lanisha Chantrice Henderson was apprehended by two retired NYPD officers in Atlanta after allegedly attempting to set a fire to the birthplace of Martin Luther King Jr. Tourists from Utah witnessed and recorded Henderson pouring gasoline on the property, and two retired NYPD officers intervened. They then alerted authorities, who promptly arrived and detained Henderson. Henderson has been charged with second-degree arson and interfering with government property. She is currently undergoing a psych eval at Grady Detention Center and will be transferred to Fulton County Jail upon discharge. The tourist described seeing Henderson pour a liquid on the bushes, initially assuming it was part of landscaping. However, they became suspicious when they noticed a gasoline container and Henderson's refusal to answer their questions. When they confronted her, she reportedly ignored their pleas and attempted to pour the gasoline faster. Witnesses bravely intervened, physically blocking Henderson and preventing her from ascending to the top of the stairs towards the house. One bystander even revealed that he held her back for a minute while others assisted in detaining her. The incident report indicates that Henderson attempted to ignite a lighter during the struggle.
What are you doing? What are you doing? No, that's gasoline.
Was it some type of direction? Or you just felt like this is what you needed to do? Okay, Cherokee War Chief, what on the earth does that have to do with an MLK?
Same mentality, okay? And that's why he's putting you in a position in which you can still breathe.
They're on their way.
But you're...
Nobody's trying to hurt you. We just want to make sure the house, nothing happens to it. And...
Are you comfortable, young lady?
Looking at this crib.
Okay, as long as you can breathe and you're comfortable, we're good.
My sister. And I got to call my sister and tell her you're going to let her out.
No, it's the police are on their way. It's fine.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Okay, I
need to cover them. It's fine. The police are on their way.
Okay, so if it's in a low emergency, like there's no emergency vehicles.
Well, it seems like they didn't know the address. Here they come.
Okay, I hear something.
I'm going to tell the officer to come down to the police.
Oh, okay. Here they come. Opposite direction.
You doing okay?
Mm-hmm.
So,
how you doing?
Me and him were looking at the house, just checking it out. We're not from here. And she came up behind us, had a gas can. And at first, she just seemed like she was kind of doing her thing. Like, I thought maybe she was watering the plants or something.
She happened to be using the gas can to water the plants.
And then she had trouble getting it open. So eventually, she unscrewed the top and threw it to the ground and walked up on the porch and under the rope and started dumping the gas all over the porch. So instantly, it's like, okay, this is not good. And I said, what are you doing? What are you doing? And you could smell the gas. So she came back down. She dumped the, she dropped the can in the bushes and then came back down to grab her lighter.
So let's go ahead and tell them.
Hey,
ma'am, you all right?
Mm-hmm.
I would want to be checked out by Grady or something? What's going on today?
Valid,
you want to stand up for us?
Hey,
you all right?
Mm-hmm.
What's going on?
Adam Seagram.
Mm-hmm. You know your name?
No. Honey, I'm still got the leaves off of her.
I'm happy.
Oh my gosh, I'm just a mom. I'm sorry.
This is her phone?
This is her key.
This is her,
this is her car right here.
Yes, and that's her car. You got the key also? And this is the lighter that was on her? Right.
Thankfully, the prompt action of the tourist and the two retired NYPD officers prevented any damage to the historic landmark. Henderson's motives remain unclear, and authorities are currently investigating the incident further. Now, this gas can is bigger than this girl. What is she thinking? She weighs about 90 pounds with the gas can. And the sad thing is, you look this girl in her eyes, she got crazy eyes. You know she has some psychiatric problems. Let me know what you think. Leave a comment below, hit like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to ring that bell.